Organic Valley has been a challenger brand since the beginning. We really changed the way that milk was sold in the country when we started in the late 80s, and we've been doing that for 30 years. And I would say that that kind of spirit and ethos is what has propelled our business since then. Our company is a co-op owned by the 2,000 farm families who produce the milk and eggs and produce for our products. There are other farmer co-ops that exist, but we really take to heart the fact that farmers are the people who know best how to grow food, and that organic farmers and our co-op want to make the world a better place. And so our board of directors is all farmers. We have farmer committees that help us make decisions. That's the way I think most food companies should be run, really, and I would love to see more of that in the future. I've done my fair share of explaining social media to farmers, which is a really fun task. It's been really grassroots, on the ground, recruiting and talking to farmers and kind of watching which of our farmers naturally gravitate towards social media and are speaking to people or answering questions kind of in their own lives or worlds. What really resonates for everyone is that they love being able to connect directly with people that maybe they wouldn't in their normal life. So one of my favorite things to see is when we have one of our consumers asking a question on our Facebook page, and one of our farmers jumps in and answers it before we as a brand can even answer the question. And they can speak from their first person perspective of like, this is what happens on my farm, or this is how a cow is milked. So that's been really cool to watch. It's been really fun to see how the work that we've done to build the organic industry is now hitting mainstream. And so it's both really encouraging because we're seeing more farms convert to organic. And then it's also a great challenge as a marketer for if all of these other companies are joining in what we're doing, how do we keep pushing the envelope and doing new things and standing out?